The average price of the chicken wing is over a dollar a piece. Worse than that, you're not even getting a full wing for that price. You're getting a chicken wing, break it in half, making two wings out of it. Let me break this down for you. You take a chicken wing and tweezers. Just take the meat right off the bone with your tweezers. Take her down to where she ain't nothing but a bone. You throw that away. This here is 1 ounce of chicken wing meat. Took me four wings to get that. 16 times $6.68 is $106.88 per pound. Pay to eat chicken wing meat. For the love of God, what are we doing? They want to charge extra for celery and ranch dressing in some places. That's crazy. That there's redneck caviar spiraling out of control in this economy here in the United States, all because of the chicken wing. The chicken wing pushed the price up on everything. Once they got to be such a hot item, everybody wanted them, which increased the value of the whole chicken. We get chicken thigh meat for like 29 cents a pound for legs and thighs. Now, pow, five times that amount. And the breast can't be outdone by the leg and the thigh, so guess what happened there? The breast meat went pow. Go to your grocery store, try to find a chicken breast for less than $3 a pound, why don't you? Not on sale. Ain't gonna happen. Well, Mr. Chicken's laying next to the Mr. Hamburger there in your counter at your grocery store. So the price of hamburger ain't gonna be outdone, so up it went. And then the price of pork, same way, up it went. Well, you can't have steak cost less than hamburger, so the price of steak, up it went. The price of chicken wing, the chicken wing has pushed and pulled everything in your grocery supermarket, pow, up. You can't have your restaurants selling steaks readied up to eat for less than you buy them at the store. So guess what? Pow! There they went on up. Price, you'll get you a steak outside of the steakhouse, why don't you, for less than an arm and a leg. Ain't gonna happen. You go try to find yourself a bucket of chicken at the KFC or any one of these chicken houses. See what that costs you. Drum oil will cost less than a bucket of KFC chicken. And it's a shallow bucket of KFC chicken. Ain't about that deep in the bucket. When I was a boy, it used to be the bucket of KFC chicken was cheap enough to feed a family on, and that lid that laid on there got all greased up from touching all the chicken. Now the chicken's in the bed down here at the bottom, all laying by itself. A lot smaller pieces of chicken in that KFC bucket. We see what's going on. We got our eyes on you, Mr. KFC people. And that just affects everything else. It affects your transit prices, your coolings and heatings, and your dairy products. Mr. Cow's going for more now because Mr. Chicken is. Well, it ain't just laid up in the meat tank. It also affects your dairy. Your dairy's over here being affected by it. Buy yourself a block of cheese for less than arm leg, why don't you? While we're talking about it, look at a dozen eggs. How about that? Pow! Through the roof, overnight. Well, I guess they figure if the chicken's worth all that much, what comes out the back end of it's going to cost you a little more, too.